I'm gonna call an ambulance.
No, I don't want to go to the hospital. Please.
Okay. You got something around here I can dress this wound with?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, don't move. I'll be right back.
Don't go anywhere.
Let's see. I need this, and this, and this.
All this shit.
I'm here for you, Susan. You'll be all right. I'll take care of it. Stay with me, Susan. Susan, do you hear me? Susan, stay with me. Can you hear me? Stay with me. Okay, come on.
Are we using the band-aids as tape?
There, I done what I can. That should stop the bleeding. Well, luckily, the wounds aren't too deep. Hey, how are you feeling? You okay?
My baby.
Teeth.
My baby needs me.
Now you care about your baby?
Right. You stay there. I'll take care of the baby. Okay?
Do you know what to do? With a baby, I mean.
Do you?
I'm a private
just
eye.
Leave them in their crib. There's while you die?
I,
think of.
Her
I was
name
a private
Emily.
Eye when I walked in here. Gotcha.
Oh, whoops, I just interrupted her. What a cute name for a baby. Hello, small child. Oh, right. Ugh, it's fine. So she gets a little blood on her, it's okay.
Mommy will live for now. Let's see how Junior's doing. Hi there, Emily. So, what seems to be the problem, huh?
Oh! Going by the smell,
I got a pretty good idea.
No me gusta.
Okay. How do you do this again?
We can take care of this small child. You like left a bunch of stuff out.
There you go, fresh new baby. That should feel good. Right, Emily?
Baby sounds like a velociraptor.
Hey, what's the matter? I thought we solved the problem.
What is your problem? Children!
Of course. Now I know why you're crying, my little peachy poo. Mother Shelby to the rescue.
Mother Shelby.
I guess I better warm this thing up.
See, I would never have known to do that. I don't have children. Just drink it cold like an adult.
What she gotta say now? Nothing?
Just leave that diaper there.
Oh, Emily, are you hungry? Huh? You hold on. I'll just tilt this bottle a little bit so you don't jump.
Oh, what the? What's your problem, baby? It was like full, so I thought it was done.
But I forgot you have to wait for the triangle to go up. Like that.
in reality, what takes a baby like 2 hours to drink just takes this one a few seconds.
Oh, good job, Emily. You're feeling good now, right? Now, I'm going to rock you very gently so you can have a nice little snooze. Okay? All right.
I'm not very good at the slow ones. Apparently, if you do it too hard, it just, like, wakes up. Part of me just wants to, like, throw it in there. Okay. Done with that shit. Fuck parenting. What's up, Mom? Let's talk.
Thanks for looking after my baby.
I didn't want to leave your job.
I just couldn't cope anymore. Just not having Jeremy around. He was such a good boy. Can't understand why anyone would want to hurt him.
Do you take care of this baby on your own? Doesn't Jeremy's father live with you anymore?
He disappeared. The day after Jeremy. I don't know what happened to him. Maybe he couldn't take it. Ever since I've had to look after Emily all on my own and I couldn't do it anymore.
I understand. Did your husband say anything before he disappeared? Did he leave a note or something?
This game has a pretty soundtrack.
No. He left the house without a word and...
I like this music in particular.
There was just a cell phone.
But I don't know
a
what
cell
it's
phone?
Called.
Yeah, I found a cell phone in his dresser. I'm sure it wasn't his. I'd never seen it before. I tried to turn it on, but it didn't work.
Do you still have it?
Yeah, it's in a drawer in the living room. You can have it if you'd like. I'm sure it's of more use to you than to me.
That's probably
Do you have any family or anybody to help you?
Yeah. My mother. I didn't want to ask her for anything. We don't really get along. But I guess I'm out of options.
Well, look after yourself. And Emma.
I will. I promise.
Good. Don't fucking try and kill yourself anymore.
In a drawer in the living room. That's what Susan said.
Just like the one Ethan got. That shit don't work.
Good luck, Emily. You take care of your mama.
Spell mama two different ways. I think at least they did M-O at one point. Okay, let's get out of here. This place is creeping me out. Sweet car, bruh. Ugh, what a terrible neighborhood. Now we get to do some fun stuff.